It's my real pleasure and privilege to tell you that you are the recipients of the Kavli Prize in Nanoscience for 2022.
I can't tell you how I feel. I'm speechless. I'm in a sense, I mean, almost numb.
Let me thank you, Madam President, for this very good news. I mean, we are all very grateful and honored.
Yeah.
And I am delighted to be doing something with Ralph on this, since he and I have worked on this area for years and years.
I'm so deeply grateful. And these are terrific people, you know, that I've known for a long time, and I'm so happy for them as well. Doing the work, you know, over the, you know, the years that evolved, you know, and got started and got traction and everything, it was a lot of fun. You know, it was a lot of fun, and it's nice that it's had, you know, an impact, you know, and helped drive science in ways that are interesting, you know, and hopefully important. I'm really deeply grateful.
Well, You are quite good for a speechless person. So what can I say? I was completely surprised. I didn't expect it, you know. So I thought, okay, we are invited to a symposium. This is also nice. But
we see it as a very important thing to honor the scientists and to try to communicate the science into wider audience. So we are very happy that we have this. We see it as a very important part of what the Academy is doing.